60 seconds you need to know before you go. John Najarian here, CNBC Coffee Room, of course. Here's what's going on in the market today. President Trump says Mexico's playing along, so is China, and we may get to deals. That's helping sentiment. Now look at Stitch Fix. Talk about a squeeze. This one's squeezing like crazy. They have 24% short interest, and the stock was up as much as 30%. It's holding on to about 17% gain today. Take a look at Tesla. We talked about it earlier, Pete and I.
Tesla. Because,
yeah, Tesla. It's done. It's through. Nobody wants to buy this anymore.
June 4th.
Two days ago, folks, they bought the August 250 calls. Those calls exploded from $2.50 2 days ago to over $8 today.
Sounds like a triple.
Bang. Triple. Also, CIEN up 24% and AMD up another 5%. Multiple hits on this
They've been buying, upside buying.
For unusual activity. Tune in at noon Eastern time today for more.